Welcome to a journey back in time, to an era where the world was vastly different, and the waters teemed with life. Today, we dive into the fascinating story of Mawsonia, a prehistoric fish that swam the ancient lakes of the Cretaceous period, approximately 120 million years ago. Mawsonia was no ordinary fish. Belonging to the group known as the Coelacanth, it was characterized by its distinctive lobed pectoral and pelvic fins, which gave it a unique swimming style. These fins, resembling the limbs of a tetrapod, hint at the evolutionary steps leading from water to land. Reaching lengths of up to 17.4 feet or 5.3 meters, Mawsonia was a formidable predator, equipped with a large mouth and a powerful jaw. Its robust body was adapted to both swimming swiftly and navigating through the dense aquatic vegetation of its habitat. Fossil evidence of Mawsonia has been discovered in regions now known as Africa and Antarctica, suggesting that these ancient waters were warm and abundant. It thrived in rivers and lakes, preying on smaller fish and invertebrates, and perhaps even engaging in a complex food web with other aquatic creatures. The significance of Mawsonia extends beyond its size and predatory nature. As a coelacanth, it provides crucial insights into vertebrate evolution. Fossils of its relatives have helped scientists understand the transition of life from water to land, marking an important chapter in the story of vertebrate evolution. Though Mawsonia swam the waters of a distant past, its legacy continues to inform our understanding of life's evolutionary journey. As we explore the depths of our planet's history, we uncover the remarkable adaptations and transformations that have shaped the creatures we see today. Thank you for joining us on this expedition into the prehistoric world of Mawsonia. Check out my other prehistoric life animations at these links. Please like, subscribe, and share for more content like this.